Okay, so we will see question number 13. It says, at what temperature will the speed of sound be double of its value at 0 degree centigrade? So what it is saying is, we have, suppose the velocity at 0 degree is V naught, okay, velocity at 0 degree, and we have to find the temperature at which the velocity becomes 2 V naught. So we know from the formula V by V naught is equals to root under T by 273, okay. So we will put in these formulas, this is V which we want it to be 2 V naught. Let us put 2 V naught by V naught, okay, is equals to root under, we have to find the temperature at which this happens, 273. So V naught cancel. This is 2, this root will come this side, 4 is T by 273. So this means 273 into 4 is T. So T is equals to 1092, and this is in Kelvin, but we have to report in temperature in degree centigrade. So we will minus 1092 minus 273. Kelvin, we will, that is equals to 819 degrees centigrade. Okay, so this is the answer. I hope you liked it.